Hello little scientists, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. We grow plants in gardens or in pots, usually at a place where there is soil. But do you know that plants can also be grown without soil? In this video, let's try and grow some plants without soil. From the Intelli SMART Box, take out the planting kit, the agriculture, horticulture and kitchen garden kit, and the disposable glasses and bowls. From the planting kit, take out the wheat and coriander seeds, cotton and empty dropper bottle. From the agriculture, horticulture and kitchen garden kit, take out the fertilizer and the thumb pins. You will also need disposable bowls and disposable glasses from the smart box. Intelli smart box contains two types of disposable glasses. We will need the bigger ones for this activity. From your home, you will need a steel glass, a spoon, and some water. Take out the glasses and fill each of them with water up to 1/4. Now, take the steel glass filled with water and put 1 teaspoon of the fertilizer powder into it. Mix it. And this is our fertilizer solution. Remember, do not drink the solution and keep away the remaining solution separately after using it. Take the help of your parents for this. Now, add 1/2 teaspoon of the solution to each of the disposable glasses containing water. Stir the solution with the help of a spoon. Let's keep these glasses aside and now it's time to prepare the cotton wicks. Take some cotton and make a long cotton wick with the help of your hands. Like this. Make 10-15 such wicks. Now, take the plastic bowls and use the thumb pin to make 10 holes in their bases. Move the thumb pin like this to enlarge the size of the holes. We are making these holes to insert the cotton wicks into them. Now, take 4 cotton wicks and insert them into these holes one by one. You can use the thumb pin to insert them like this. You must be wondering why we have made these additional holes. Extra holes have been made in the bowls so that when our plants develop roots, they can grow properly out of these holes. Now, fix these bowls in the disposable glasses containing fertilizer solution and water. Like this. Make sure that the wicks are immersed in the fertilizer solution. Now, take some more cotton and spread a very thin layer over the base of the bowl. This is just required for the germination of the seeds which we are going to place here. Now, fill the dropper bottle with water. Pour 10 drops of water on the cotton in each bowl to moisten it. Let's open the packets of seeds now. Sprinkle 4-5 seeds of wheat in one bowl. And coriander in the other bowl. Make sure that there is proper spacing between the seeds so that our plants have space to grow. Now, keep these glasses near a window which receives sufficient sunlight. Keep changing the water after every 3 days and add the same amount of fertilizer solution to them every time you change the water. You will observe that the seeds have germinated and our plants have begun to grow. After some time, the roots of our plants will start to grow and then they will come out of the holes that we have made, like this. Since our hydroponic setup is very small, after some time the plants will outgrow the disposable bowls, that is, their roots will be very big as compared to the glass. So, you need to shift these plants into 2 different pots. Do not forget to throw away the remaining fertilizer solution after you finish the activity. Plants don't always need soil for their growth. They just need the water and minerals from it. That's why when we mix the minerals NPK, that is nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium in water, our plants started to grow. The method of growing plants without using soil is known as hydroponic farming. In hydroponic farming, the minerals that the plants need to grow are added into the water. This is done by adding NPK, that is nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.